Mais
of the moon, a little egg lay on a leaf. One Sunday morning, the warm sun came up and pop! Out of the egg came a tiny and very hungry caterpillar. He started to look for some food. On Monday, he ate through one apple. But he was still hungry. On Tuesday, he ate through two pears, but he was still hungry. On Thursday, he ate through four strawberries, but he was still hungry. Friday, he ate through five oranges, but he was still hungry.
Oh,
caterpillar is to one nice green leaf. And after that, he felt much better.
Now, he wasn't hungry anymore, and he wasn't a little caterpillar anymore. He was a big, fat caterpillar. He built a small house called a cocoon around himself. He stayed inside for more than 2 weeks. Then he nibbled a hole in the cocoon, pushed his way out, and he was a beautiful butterfly.
Mm-hmm.